Oh, Jackie. It's not Jack. Jake. Shalom to you, Jake, and happy birthday to you. Happy to you. You. Happy birthday, dear Jake. 27 years, not 26 anymore. Nelson and I would be honoured to join you. Shalom to you for your birthday celebrations and come and help out at Stafford Park and everything. But unfortunately, Nelson's got a bit of a funny tummy at the moment, and there'd be so many, you know, dollops all over the house and under the cupboards and in your shoes and on the curtains. A little birdie tells me, well, not an actual bird with wings and a beak and feathers and great big claws and a gun. No, not that sort of a bird. It says you like messing about on the computer's games and that you like photography and everything. Hope you're having a lovely, lovely birthday with lots of creamy tea and Crimble Crumble and a birthday sausage for the birthday boy. We've got you pineapple chunks as a special treat and we've got you a rubber band because you never know, and there's a hammer, a birthday hammer for hammering on your birthday, and there's an elephant with a log. It was my mother's and she was holding it when she died, and Nelson, remain, she's just watching her little television university challenge, and then she'll probably watch some Glove Island, but she's drawn a special picture of you taking a photograph of Keith and Vinny. There's your, one of your hobbies, and you can put that on a wall and look at it and go, that looks nice on the wall. Nice. We hope you have a lovely birthday, Jake, and may your dreams come true in every way. Shalom to you on this special day. Ha ha.